What is up, guys? It's me, your boy K-Wiz, and we are back again with another video. Oof, it's been a while since I said that. So, how are you guys? It's been a while. I've been all right. You know, I've been good. Been playing some Bloodborne.
Die.
Oh, let's go. First time cleric beast. See, I forget the boss fight, but it doesn't matter. First time cleric beast. Sword Hunter badge.
You're the best.
I actually am. I've been playing some Call of Duty. Like a G.
Is there a G?
Oh my god.
No, okay.
Oh my god, my frame started bugging on that. Oh my god. Someone tried to take a long range fight, though. It was you, and you're dead. Nice. There's someone else there. No, there isn't. And yeah, I just been kind of chilling, you know, like I said. I just took a little step back, I guess, from YouTube in general, really. I just stopped making videos entirely. I haven't opened up my recordings, my editing software in a while, so be interesting to see if I still know how that works. But yeah, what's up, guys? So just give you guys a little bit of an update. I had still been streaming Tekken, as some of you guys may know that come by to my streams, and if you don't, you should come by to my streams. They're fantastic. I'm awesome. You get to talk to me for real, and I get to shout angry things at you. So what's not to love? Yeah, if you come by the streams, you'll know I've still been playing Tekken a little bit, and there's been some joy to be had. Don't get me wrong. You know, I ran into Dinosaur a few days ago. We had like a 2-hour long set that would have kept going if I didn't have to be whisked away. And yeah, there's been some good games to be had, but the experience has been, I'm gonna have to say, overall negative at the end of the day. You know, there was a new update recently. It was like fixed network issues and blah blah blah, and then I tried it and my game actually got worse. There's been a frame drop issue that's been going around, and I had a bit of a frame drop issue, but my issue was I just get like a huge frame drop randomly at like any given moment, right? But it was quite infrequent, and then I just got a consistent frame drop issue. Like, my frames would always be dropping, it'd be choppy, it didn't matter what settings I was playing on. Like, it wasn't fun to play, combined with the fact that the netcode kind of got worse in the update. Like, I had played people who I'd played before this update specifically, like just before this update, and playing them felt worse. Like, for example, I played Black Kazama, and you guys will know I played this guy all the time, you know, always run into him, you know, death matches, tournament, whatever. And before it was pretty good. And then after this update, it felt like garbage. So that coupled, and that was also coupled with the new frame drop issue I'd had. There'd been a lot of issues I'd been running into, but I had a driver's update and a Windows update, and since then my frames have gone back to normal. So just the infrequent huge drop now, which is better than before, but it's not where it should really be at, let's be honest. But yeah, I'm like, that's, I don't know whether it was the updates I did or just gave it time and it acclimated. I have no idea. But if so, if you're having a frame drop issue, maybe update your Nvidia drivers and do a Windows update, and maybe that solves it for you and you just have the ones that I have. But if not, I have nothing else to offer you. But the reason I'm here making this video, talking to you guys once again, is there may be hope. There is light at the end of the tunnel, and we may be getting some information moving forward on the improvements to Tekken, but we might actually, you know, there could be something. So those of you who don't know, next Sunday, which is literally a week from today, they are doing another Japanese fighting game roundtable. And if you don't know what that was, basically what that was last time is they had a bunch of Japanese fighting game developers from like Bandai Namco and Arxis, and a bunch of them just all together, and you know, they just talked about their games and talked about Japanese fighting games and like the struggles they go through. And it was really open and really candid, and it was just basically something that, if you know, I talk about this a lot, something's really special to come from Japanese fighting game developers, because they're very closed off, we do things our own way, we don't really need community input, we don't really share things. And they were sharing a lot, and they're talking about stuff like, you know, crossplay could be quite hard to implement, blah blah blah, and that's also, we got the introduction of season four. We found out about season four and also, you know, the characters and blah, blah, blah. We got the teaser for Kunimitsu. It was Kunimitsu. But yeah, all of this stuff came out, you know, and that was what we got at the last Japanese fighting game, right? When they're doing another one next week. I have to say, this is a good time for one. I'll obviously be focusing mainly on like Tekken. Like, obviously, I wouldn't know what they're saying about Tekken, what Harada will have to say. I think Michael Murray and Juno will be translating the whole thing. So I might be restreaming it as well if you guys want to come by and see my perspective on things. But it'll be a bit late. It's going to be 5 a.m. at my time. So I don't know if I'll be doing a restream, but who knows? My sleep schedule's fucked anyway. So I could potentially do that. So yeah, another Japanese fighting game roundtable. And this is a good time for one because the Tekken community is really... We're just a bunch of babes in the woods at the minute. We don't know what's going on. People aren't enjoying the game. People are looking for something else to do, and everyone's upset. So I think this is a good time for one, especially from the Tekken side of things. And for me personally, there's a few things I feel like I need to see them address so that I can feel confident moving forward and confident putting my faith in this game, as it were. So I think the first thing they really have to address is the netcode. I think they have to address how it is not as good as it was before. Cross-continental matches do not feel, at the start of season four, pretty good, pretty damn good. You know, I had my first time with Joey Fury, loved that. I played players like Mazen, Chenzo. I played a bunch of people. It felt good. You know, it was like, this is, if I lost to them, I felt like I wasn't losing because of online or anything. And I was like, yeah, this is cool. This is all right. But now, you know, moving a bit on, it's not the same. You know, I play people cross-continentally and it's just not as good, and it shows. Playing people 5 bars feels like 4 bars again and stuff like that. So like, don't get me wrong, if it's better than season 3 netcode, but that isn't really saying much. But it's better than season 3, but I feel like they have to, I don't know, something's going on there. So that's the first thing they have to address. Second thing, the frame drop issue. It's been crazy. You know, everyone I know that plays this game on PC is struggling with a frame drop issue, and for people it's different. You know, Fergus's one is just like, oh, there goes some frames. Spag had it really bad. I know Gosane had it as well. Like, everyone I know that's been playing this game on PC has been struggling with some kind of frame drop issue. And when I'm streaming as well, lots of people in my chat like, yeah, here goes a frame drop issue, I'm dealing with this as well. So this is something a lot of people are dealing with, so that's something I think that has to be addressed as well, that there's something going wrong with the stability on the game. The third thing they have to address, I'm very, 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 very pessimistic about this one. I do not think they'll say anything about it. It's cheaters in the game and something they're going to do about it. This is something I feel like they have to talk about. They have to say, we're doing something, we're going to do something, or whatever, because it's not like they don't know. It's not like they don't know that there's a problem. Like, they know, like, okay, Saving Bank, everyone knows who that is. Fireballs, everyone knows who that is, right? I feel like it's impossible for them not to know about it, or someone around them to not know about this and have to bring it up before. Like, they've talked about pluggers before, they've talked about save scummers before. So I feel like they have to, I don't know. I'm not optimistic that they'll address anything, because I don't know if they can do anything about it. I feel like they should be able to, but I don't know. I don't know anything about the game design on the back end, blah, blah, blah. So I'm not too positive on that one being announced. I'm not sure they'll say anything. I hope they do. I really hope they do, but that's the one I'm really, really skeptical about, and I don't think they'll say anything. I think the first two are kind of necessary. They have to say something about that. They have to say something about the netcode getting worse and the frame drop issue and the bugs or whatever. The cheating issue is, I don't know, I think that's a big one too, especially with, you know, I've seen they're popping up more and more recently. And I feel like at some point something has to be done, but I don't know if they'll say anything. I don't know. And that's kind of all I wanted to say on this. The hope is not yet lost for Tekken. I think this is like the last chance saloon. If they can address the issues here and be like, we're working on it. If all I need to hear is we're working on it, that's all I need to hear. I know, especially in these working conditions, it's going to take time. I know it's going to take time. COVID, I understand. All I need to know is that they are aware of the problem and they are working on it. That's all. I don't need a time frame. I don't need them to be like, yep, next week we're going to sort all of this out. I need to be like, we understand, we're working it, we've been working on it, and we'll give you guys updates. That would be enough for me. Honestly, that would be enough for me. I'd be like, okay, they're working on it. That helps me restore some faith. I'll hopefully soon we'll see updates, right? That's all I need to see. But yeah, I guess with that announced, I will be coming back to YouTube content as well. Tekken YouTube content as well. I think I'll start getting my feet wet a bit, making a bit more videos here or there, and then seeing where it goes from there. And yeah, I do have a lot coming as well in the future, so make sure you guys stay subscribed as well, and you know, follow me on Twitch and all the other socials, because I have a lot of stuff coming. I have one of my bigger sponsored streams coming up soon within the next 2 weeks, so that's something you guys won't want to miss. I also mentioned that as well is because one of the best ways to support a content creator, if you didn't know, is to just engage with sponsored content. It is a simple way to actually support us, a content creator, financially without putting any of the financial burden on yourself. You can actually help support content creators that way. So if you didn't know about that, make sure you do that. So yeah, I'll be coming back to the game a bit more. I'll still be playing other things here or there. I don't think I don't know. I've already started like playing other games on the stream, like I said earlier. So I want to keep that up, doing other things here or there, a bit of tech and a bit of something else, a bit of variety, you know. Yeah, I think that's all I want to say on this one. So thank you guys for watching this video. Hope you guys didn't miss me too much. One thing that's been really great is, like, because I hadn't been uploading videos, it's left me a lot more time to just like go at people in the comment section, you know. People just chat shit, just fuck it, you know, let me just go in on this guy, you know. Like, I'm not making a video right now, I got a bunch of free time, like, fuck you, right? So that's been fun. But yeah, thank you guys for watching this video. Please like, comment, subscribe if you enjoyed, and I'll catch you guys in the next one.